Welcome to this tutorial on creating a shipment label using FedEx Ship Manager at fedex.com in the comfortable view. To begin, visit fedex.com, log in with your fedex.com user ID, then click Ship. FedEx Ship Manager at fedex.com offers two layouts, the comfortable view and the compact view. You can switch between these views at any time, even in the middle of arranging your shipment, and all information you have inputted will be carried over. Please note that all information must be entered in English. The comfortable view provides you step-by-step guidance throughout your shipping journey in a simple, interactive setup. You can save your shipment as a draft at any point by clicking Save. When you're ready to continue, simply click Shipments and retrieve it. Your shipper info would be automatically populated for you, based on the information you provided to open an account with us. For demonstration purposes, let's start with a clean slate by clicking Clear All and create a sample outbound shipment using the comfortable view. When you see the Who is receiving the shipment prompt, you're in the comfortable view. If you need to change the sender information from the default, click Edit on the Steps indicator bar to open up the ship from details. If you would like to use this updated address as your default shipping address, check the box to Save as Default Shipper Address. You can also save as a new sender in your address book for future use. Click Update when ready. Throughout the shipment creation process, you can also edit any completed input in the Steps indicator bar displayed on the right. Enter the recipient information. We strongly recommend entering a valid mobile phone number and email address for your recipient to ensure timely delivery and address potential clearance questions. Save the recipient information to your address book to easily reuse it in future shipments. Next, select the packaging. You can choose from the FedEx packaging or your own packaging. If you select the latter, you will need to enter the weight of the package. We recommend you to also provide the dimensions, length, width, and height of your own packaging as it will help us to better estimate your shipping rate. If you require a higher limit of liability from FedEx, check the box and enter the carriage value per package. Please aware that this may result in an additional charge. For more details, please visit the surcharge pages on fedex.com. If you are shipping non-standard package, dry ice or lithium batteries, check this box and select the appropriate item. Next, choose a shipment date up to 10 business days from today and select a service based on your desired estimated delivery date and time. Next, expand and check the service options and additional options items to specify any special requirements you may have for your shipment. Next, select what you're shipping. Click the Add New Item button to tell us the details of your item, including the materials it is made of, and usage. After entering the item description, select the option that best describes your item under the Harmonized Code field. This will help ensure a smooth customs clearance and proper application of duties, taxes, and fees. If you want to save the item for future shipments, check the Save as a New Item box. You can easily retrieve it using the Search Saved Items button. Once you're done, click Save. You can always edit the item by clicking on the pencil icon, or delete it using the garbage bin icon if necessary. If you're sending more than one item, click the Add New Item button and repeat the above step to add another item. Commercial invoice is essential for customs clearance. The FedEx Ship Manager at fedex.com would base on the information you provided to prompt you if your shipment needs to provide commercial invoice or other documents. The FedEx Ship Manager at fedex.com can help you to generate commercial invoice, or you can upload a soft copy prepared on your own. We also recommend you to take advantage of our value-added service, electronic trade documents for free to avoid delays at customs and ensures timely delivery of your international shipments. Next, indicate how you'll be tendering the shipment to FedEx. If it's the same day or the next business day, you can schedule a pickup now. Select Schedule a Pickup and let us know the ready time for us to come pick it up. And also let us know when we need to come pick it up by. Next, if you'd like to receive shipment notifications, check this box and add the required email addresses, language of the notification and scenarios of the notifications. Next, select the billing party for shipping costs, duties, taxes and fees. If you select the recipient or third party, you'll need to enter a 9-digit account number. If you are shipping to EU, we would recommend you to put your EORI number on the tax ID field to avoid customs delay. Once you have entered all the necessary information, click on the View Summary button to review. If everything looks good, click on the Finalize button. Once you see the thank you page, you can download your shipment label for printing. If you're planning to organize similar shipments in the future, just click on Save as Shipment Profile. This will allow you to save it as a profile and easily access and edit it from your list of shipment profiles.